Okay, we got one more group coming up for you guys. And this is a group of mostly new students. And I'm proud of these guys. They do a lot of hard work, man. You know, the thing about this, the thing about Berklee as an institution, there's a lot of great programs classes for these guys to take. And they're very enticing. So a lot of them take a lot of stuff. And they have a lot of hours on their plate. So I'm always amazed at what they get accomplished because they're doing a lot of things throughout the week. This is going to be XTET number 4. Have you guys enjoyed the night so far? I think the future of jazz is safe. What about you? You think? Yeah. That's the same thing they used to say about us about 3 years ago. We're almost done. Tuned up. Well, you're ready to go. XTET number 4. Thank you guys for coming. Really appreciate your support. We hope you're enjoying the evening. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks a lot. That was a tune written by our pianist, Noam Borns. And you also heard Mr. Giovanni Cutello on the alto saxophone. We'd like to play another tune for you. This was written by our trombonist, Brandon, and it's called Getaway. Thank you. Last song we'd like to play is a tune composed by our trumpeter, Ms. Kaya Meller, and it's called If I Could, I Would Tell You.
Thank you. Thank you. XTET number 4. I'd like to bring all of the members out. That tune was written by our great trumpet player, Kaya Muller. Would all the XTETs please enter the stage? On behalf of the chair of the Jazz Arranging and Composition, Professor Eric Gould, the great, great Mr. Terence Blanchard, and myself, Leon Lee Dorsey, and Robert Rodriguez, we'd like to thank you very, very much for coming out and give one more applause for this extremely talented group of young musicians.
It is a good-looking group. We want to thank you guys for coming out. We hope you had a good time. Thank you very much, and take care.